precision landforming has been used in our operation for fields that were irregular, had more than one point where the water came into the field, had more than one point for the water to exit the field.
One of our most popular practices in the state of Arkansas is irrigation land leveling, because as the water moves across the field, it doesn't necessarily move uniform. And what that does is it causes ponding, or as it causes erosion.
We are row crop farmers. We farm approximately 3,300 acres. You gotta have water to irrigate your crops. And if you don't have it, then those things don't happen. We have to be good stewards of the resources that have been provided to us. And water is a main resource.
We were able to control that water, have it come into the field where we wanted, have it exit the field where we wanted. And that exit usually is to a tailwater ditch where we can recover the water and put it either in a reservoir or put it on the crop.
We go in and we survey the ground, determine where there's some highs, where there's some lows, where we can take soil from, and we have it evenly distributed across the field. The benefits are we're able to be more efficient with our application of water. We can help our farmers do a better job of being efficient and using every drop as it goes across.
NRCS has been an integral part of our operation. They are a source of education and encouragement to teach us how to improve our operations, hopefully to improve our bottom line.